football player Tim Tebow is taking the field as a professional baseball player, starting his career with the New York Mets affiliate team, the Columbia Fireflies.
Tebow says his faith has guided him throughout his career.
My faith is something that changes the way I act, the way I live, the way I think, the way I breathe, everything, because it puts things into perspective, especially what matters.
Tebow hasn't played baseball officially since high school, but he remains optimistic about his future in the sport.
You know, pick up my lunch pail, put on the hard hat, and go to work and try to get better.
What fans like most is his outlook on life.
I've been a big Tim Tebow fan for a very long time, so it's a big opportunity to go meet him, and I'm so open about his faith and that he's opened up to everybody else about it, and he's a big role model for a lot of people out here and a lot of kids.
You know, because a lot of people are just kind of like keep it down on like the DL, but like he's open about it, and it lets other people know that they can just be them.
I wish that everybody else felt that way, about, you know, not be ashamed of who they are. So I accept every part of it.
The team's first game will be on Thursday, April 6th against the Augusta Green Jackets.
We'll be coming in here early to grind and get better so I can be the best that I can with this journey of my life.
When I asked Tebow if he's going to miss football at all, he said, well, of course, but you can love more than one thing. In Columbia, South Carolina, Therese Garnier, Fox News.